you look at that view. Never gets old, I'm telling you. From up here, you can see a lot of great hunting spots in the area. Balmont's not only where Hope set up camp. It's also famous for the railroad bridges along the old North Pacific line. Keep an eye out for them if you can in between blacktail hunting. Or, why not use them as vantage points? I once bagged a whitetail from the Runaki Bridge. Be sure to stop by one of the outposts. You can find pretty much anything you need there. Nice place, right? You won't find a soft bed in many parts around here. Don't forget to stock up before heading out. Mentioned earlier, Hope. Well, looks like he's been having a bit of a problem lately. He's been camping out over at Balmont a couple weeks, but coming back last night, he found his camp turned on its head. Some food was taken, and apparently the place looked like it had been really messed with. I don't know if it was an animal or some tourist troublemakers, but I'm up in Chopeka all day and can't look into it. Listen, I know you probably have other plans, but you're in the right neck of the woods, and I'd sure be grateful if you could just stop on by and have a look. Hope showed up here 2 years ago. Said something about getting off the grid. I heard he lost his family in an accident while he was deployed overseas in the army. Hit the poor guy hard. I guess out here you only need to look out for yourself. It's easier that way. Not the most cheerful fella, to be honest, but he's earned his peace for sure. Let's find out whoever did this. Thank you.